Hey, Shea Rose. Today I'm going to show you how I do my go-to puffs hairstyle. I literally already had puffs in like 2 days prior. That's how you know I love this style. So basically what I do is part down straight in the middle and tie off one side. You're then going to need a leave-in conditioner just so you can refresh your hair, especially if you had it in a different style a night prior or 2 nights prior. Next, you're going to need your leave-in conditioner. Any leave-in conditioner is fine. You just want to put it all through your hair to make sure that your curls are properly and refreshed. Don't try to detangle it as much because you still want to maintain the puffiness of your puff, so that's why it's best to do these on like 2-day hair, 3-day hair when you know it's puffy. Next, using the Eco Styling Gel, I'm putting it all through my hair just so I can catch those edges and flyaways. Then I'ma just use my handy dandy brush and just hope I snatch every part of those to make it slick and cute. This part is mainly up to you and where you want to position the puffs, but I normally just put it on top of my head and fluff it out as much as possible because I just love the little separate afro look. Just gonna repeat everything I did on the second side. Now that I got both of my puffs, I'm just gonna fluff them out. I mean, I'm gonna fluff some more with my pick, but this one I just want to make sure it's tight enough my hands almost slip out. Now you're gonna use your toothbrush or comb or whatever you use to lay your edges and just go in with your gel that you have. Like I said, I'm using Eco Styling Gel. I know it's bad. I know it has bad reviews now, but that's my shit. I'm gonna keep using it. I don't care. Now I'm just laying down my edges. I don't really have a real technique. I just kind of do 2 swoops and then I do my little sideburn things. I don't really have anything special I do to it. Well, I do it though. I have to do it. I feel like it's incomplete if I don't do my baby hair. Just to make it a little bit more shiny and plumped and juicy, you know. Gotta make them look poppin' and juicy, you know. For this part, you don't want to rub the oil too much into your puffs because your puffs are already frizzy as it is. You just mostly want to just grab on them and dab it onto it. Now I'm just picking out my hair, you know, just making it more fluffy, giving it more volume because, like I said, I love that little Afrocentric look. I love my puffs. Those are my go. This is my go-to style. Like, I love this, and it's so cute, and you can wear it like with anything.